Sure, I will. Okay, it was actually a bad idea to keep that weapon on Zidane. So I'll just steal with him. Now, if we cast Silence on him, I think it weakens him a lot, so we'll do that. Medine is freaking badass. Don't chop me, please. Damn you, dagger. Yeah, that's good. I think we got one more thing to steal. This guy is pathetic. Alright, there we go. That's much better. Heh, stupid. Oh no. Got it. I think that's a dagger for Zidane. Now let's just kill him. I think he's picked up an Atamos. Mighty Vacuum Cleaner of Doom. Oh shit. I think that's a demi spell. I forgot. Why does everything miss? Oh my god. Flames of Hell, okay.
Hmm. And he's done.
I could never join the Musketeers. That guy was pathetic. Ah, so close. Here comes Bahamut. I think that's the last of her Redolons. Oh, no, she has one more. I forgot. Ah, yes. Can't get him yet, though. Alright, we have no magic. Gotta be careful. Gotta be a good way to get that chest. There goes Bedeen. So we can put something else on this. She needs a boost. Angel earrings too. Let's do the angel earrings first. Maybe I want to fall through the trap. Let's tent up first. Still doesn't want to give us any mail. Can I jump to that? Could have sworn you could fall through this. Maybe there's another one. Oh. No? Okay. There's one. Damn it. That's just annoying. Come on, I want to fall down. that's retarded.
Yeah, I'm definitely missing something.
Ay, ay, ay. Definitely another trapdoor that we could get that treasure chest from. Certain that you're supposed to go through this. Nope, there it is. God, about time. We already had one. Whatever. I think I get up here now. This way now. Okay. these. Sounds like perfume. Odin's sword. That's gotta be for Dagger. Nice. We'll get that next. Actually, let me see what it does first.
Okay,
what else? Can I leave now? Okay. He's over here, I think. Somewhere in this room. Where are you, Amaranth? Thank you. guy's a dunce. Finally, we get Aberrant back at our party. Actually, have to re-get these because I quick saved and accidentally pressed a button and went back to where I was. Finally out of that place, I hate it. Not only did that monster suck, he gave away his master plan. Okay. It doesn't matter who we take, I don't think. So now we have to go to the shrines. We actually have to find them, okay. It doesn't automatically appear on our map. Well, in the next one, guys, we're gonna find those shrines and break the seal.